A couple of days later, it was back to work, ferrying the boss's broad and his dipshit of a brother out for the night so they could recover from their brush with mortality. Then again, what did I expect? These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs and helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Max! Max! I was speaking to you!
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I'd say we get into a lot of scrapes, learn.
Well, we're still here.
Thanks to you, Max! I saved my life.
It wasn't just him, huh, baby?
Oh, yes. Sal, I'm sure you did a lot to save everyone. You were probably worried about getting blood on your stash. Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister. Spend even more time doing something useful.
I know she works with Abella. She's the good sister.
Oh, shut up. What did you hear, Baba? More bodies turned up on people went missing. Like, it's horrifying.
Someone say Buzz killed.
Hey.
I'm just kidding. We need to cool down, Mother. Hey, here we are.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know?
left. A minute more of his drill and I would have to put a bullet in it myself. It soon turned out I wasn't the only one. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana.
What? Jesus, Maxie, I'm on my way.
No, no, stay in the chopper. We'll get a way out of here. I'll go find the girl.
God, get up.
You can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here. Son of a bitch.
What?
Steel, North Dakota, just outside of Bismarck. Andrew Stiffel.
Oh, this is some place, huh?
They told me it was a little fresh, but I wasn't expecting things to be quite like this.
No.
Hold on, see, I've seen things. I was a cop for 25 years. I've seen men run over by combines. I've seen husbands just ate their wives, but a gunfight in a disco?
You're a cop?
Hey, just retired.
Oh, what a fight that was.
And it gave me the money to raise a family. I've got a girl in college in Wisconsin and a boy who's playing football for Minnesota State. You want to see the picture?
No, no, that's all right. Sounds nice. Listen, you stay in here. Don't be a hero.
No, I won't. I'm a tyrant.
I'm happy to help you, ex-con. Give me a break. It looked loud and expensive enough to be Fabiano's. A fashion sense didn't leave a whole lot of room for imagination. Let alone food. Girl sure knew how to draw the eye. But maybe that was the problem. But at least I was heading in the right direction. Whatever the hell they were arguing about, it was time for me to add my 2 cents. My time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday of the sides of the walls. At least I was getting shot at by my impressive psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple more seconds and I had given 74 string to a crap to start to the day. Now, I had a ride to the edge.
Your ass on once. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Wait, hold up. Look, here they are. Hold up. Here they are.
Hey, hold on! Bring it around!
odds on Giovanna still being alive were getting worse by the second, and if Fabiana wasn't dead already, I was guessing pretty soon she'd start wishing she was, and I was up for a god-awful performance review. This was a mess. Where the hell was Passos? We were two failed cops failing miserably at being bodyguards. He approached everything with about as little preparation as I did. Maybe that's why we got along. Seems like I wasn't the only guy around here who'd taken his eye off the ball.
You okay?
My weakness was the drink. Passos was the sister. Things were turning pretty ugly in this town. The boss's girl was gone. And part of me wished I was too. Thank you.